playing with the design, playing with the sleeves and knotting them here. Love it. You can show the top of your arms. Most of all of us are comfortable with that, but still get the coverage you want on your sleeves. This is a 2-minute little special. That's coral. Then we have aqua. Look at all these fun colors to work with. Look at that one. That's pink. Okay, check this out. That's going to be our citrus. Then we have a little bit of a heathered look in the navy, and then that's going to be your heathered black. So Diane, thanks for the V. You know I'm a big V-neck fan. You always take tees and you really reimagine their lifestyle.
You know, this tee, very interesting, is in its own way the equivalent, exactly, you just did it, Suzanne. It's the equivalent of an easy tank. You've got a double layer in front, the top layer slanted, so you get that cool girl look of the asymmetrical hem. You've got a cold shoulder, but done not knotted, but actually twisted over. So you get a little bit of upper arm showing, but the easy part of your upper arm. And you've got that V-neck, but it is truly an easy tank point of view. And that's what I love the most about it. Everything for me in terms of aging as a fashionista comes with what and how do I cope with body changes that Mother Nature is dictating. Do it through your fashion. Do it through a brand like DG2, where it's all about the woman over 50 and really making life easier, sexier, giving you looks that do not stress you out in any way. And yeah, what a great way to go. That is just one of those pieces that says, wear me under a jean jacket. I love a little bit of an asymmetrical hem, and I feel that it creates just a lot of camouflage through that tummy and that midriff area.
Okay, so here's what we're gonna do, Diane. We are gonna wrap up on that because we've gotta get to this. Okay, so remember we talked about these pants that I have on that I'm wearing, and that's the Knit Flex crop jean. Remember how we said,